All right, Thursday, September 24th. This will be a look at the 13.5 Wheeler Class from last night. It was not good for me. It started out okay, and I had big promise for the day. All I needed was 6 laps. Yeah, so and it did win the first round. But during practice just before the main, everything was looking good. And then the main came, and
everybody flushed out pretty good.
I had a meltdown with it. Apparently, the best I can figure out is that when I switch the models on my new controller, since I'm now using one controller, I either didn't flip it off all the way, or I don't know, but it switched vehicles, but it didn't switch the setting, and I had no steering wheel. I could not turn it. So when I launched myself off the track in the main, I was really and even if I beat by track, I was just gonna. It would just be practice. But after looking things over again this morning and figuring out that that's the best thing problem it was, that it was not another mechanical issue. Another mistake I made.
Well,
it technically
like
is, but it's not the mistake I made to fix something like in my car. I'm good. I accept my mistake again, and we're going to keep going here. So, we'll see what happens next. I think I'm right there. Wow. See what happens, but here's how it works.
Chase putting in a killer run here. Thank you.
Yeah.